it's only when cultures become paranoid, vapid, timid, and at a nadir of development, those are good words, that they feel like, oh, we've got to erect laws to protect us from the lunatic fringe. We can't let them have their say, kind of like the heretics. So we've developed in this country a crisis of fear. We're in a crisis of fear. You know, we fear, there's a lot of things to fear. You know, we're running out of water, running out of soil, running out of food.